Walk on, girl. Easy does it.
What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Expedient, and there is only one expedient in this bill, we can hope to put down corrupt practices. If the House is in earnest in its desire to put down corrupt electoral practices, and I am bound to believe that this, however, seems of earnestness about law, I am prepared to say it will be obliged to have recourse, not to one, but to several.
Stop raving. I don't know if he's hiding a spine.
He said that he felt like he was out.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abilene of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Stop it right now!
Just had these trousers cleaned. One's gonna... One doesn't like to be seen airing the fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen.
What? I'll be very discreet. Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames. One of my favorite disguises is a very ancient old lady, modeled after my mother. You'd be surprised how convincing I am. A tough old bird she was. Actually had facial hair problem. We'd sell the hair for dollars. Please let me know if I'm speaking too much. I am prone to flights of fancy.
And I might let you live.
Let's see what's happening.
Intruder!
Password. Password.
Take your pardon.
No password, no password.
Baby apple.
You know who I am. I'm a member of parliament, you cretin.
Shame. No password, no passage. Sir, password.
Banana.
Piss off.
And shot. And deservedly so.
Oh, Christ, my balaclava again.
I'm sorry, my lord. The wind blows in Disraeli's direction.
Blast and damn it all!
Intruder!
coming, loads of them. So you better run away.
Upstanding sentinels of Britannia are not wavering in their duties, Shame! Where would we have been at Balaclava if we had turned up?
Someone's here!
Intruder!
Get out of my sight!
Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
Let's go.